shop right now. Go ahead and go get that game. It's fun.
Alright. Oh, here goes. I probably won't talk too much because I'll try to focus.
Yeah.
Alright, here goes.
Three. I'm gonna go and try to learn this game.
Okay.
By watching this run. Three, I mean, I'm not leaving.
Two, one, go. I need just 1-4. I'm not even remembering the split at all because I'm so... Whoops, fuck that up. You know what's even funnier though? I could say, oh shit, I messed that up, and no one would know where. You should message DiCarlo about this. I don't know if he'd care, but he'd be like, hey, yo, this stream.
About your train wreck?
Yeah. That should kill, right? Okay. Thank you. Ugh, I keep trying to do that trick, but it's not working out. I didn't move fast enough. Ooh, got it. That's pretty cool. Ah, I moved my cursor too far. Ah, I didn't move fast enough.
As if Ultra wasn't dead, pretty much.
I want to see if I can do two full runs of Puzzle Challenge in the same amount of time as just one of this. That and also, I can't exactly pause the emulation right now. I don't know why I paused.
So, Panel Le Pond's going good, but Pokemon is kind of meh, right?
I think I already finished the Pokemon one.
Oh, well shit.
Yeah, I just had it, because I was mashing A, it started another one.
Okay. Well, nice. Gunther's watching, he's like, is that the voice of...
Oh, Gunther's watching? Oh, jeez. Yeah. I'm gonna focus, though, on Panel Le Pond since I believe Claire is the last stage for Puzzle Challenge. So there's no reason for me to have to focus over there when... Of course he does. I can't remember if you fight dragon on normal. I think you do. I did it! Whew. That's pretty funny. That was actually really good. I'm gonna do normal now, because that was a little quick. I was just getting into it.